It's fun hitting box when you actually get ray gun first box. That shit's so exciting. I get it, and my hand just starts fucking shaking. In like some of those fucking rounds, you know, after I got ray gun first hit, my hand literally just starts fucking shaking.
Encountered. Strike team, get down there.
Dropped another zombie. I'm be trick shotting. Can I fucking shoot him, please? Brev. One ten, let's go. Have I even gotten a drop yet? I don't think I have. You're not. You just have to aim in their direction and it hits one of them. Yes, double points. Paw. 152 round four end. Old insta kill for the start as well. Double points. If I had a Molotov, this could have been like a 220 leave. I'm just gonna leave her. I'm just gonna leave right now. It's like 2:25. Fuck it. Fuck it. Four.
This facility was not equipped with
8,000 when I was leaving.
I would proceed with caution. Looks like our intel was solid. Whatever Omega Group did here, it caused the other dimensional breaches we've encountered. You remember anything relevant about your old Nazi?
Oh, this power turn on time, fucking 2:56.
About expansion into dimensional research, but that's where it was. Just
I gotta kill four zombies though.
I recommend you think I gotta kill four. To learn more.
Bad tunnel, let's go. If I didn't have bad tunnel there, my fucking pat piece time would have been nuts. I just got bad tunnel, but I still got a 4:10 pat piece. Would have been like a that would have been like Cloudy's start. That he fucking spliced to a megaton run.
I got signal lock on. We're back in business.
Ooh, I got zombie spawn and knocked. Okay. Okay.
The strike team went on a little trip. System shows they have now returned from the other side.
Pirate Swan. I love you. Fuck these swan. So confused. I needed to actually grab that book. That was kind of scuffed. Whatever. Don't have points. Shit. Yeah. No. I got a nuke, I think maybe on round 3 or some shit. Where am I going? Just got confused where I was going, because I wasn't fucking paying attention.
Who's next?
Alright, well I kinda fucked that Aegiscope time, but whatever. 618. Oh yeah, there he is, boy. 618 should have been fucking like 610 or lower. Should have been like 6. Should have been like a 605. I didn't kind of fuck it up. That was a nice nuke. Can I hit the fucking thing? Alright, this is gonna be like a 725 diary. Hello? More like 2 hours. Oi. Oh, it's fucking built already. Should have hit that reflection a bit earlier, probably. Spit on me. Spit on me. Thank you.
Whoa.
Central station here, we had a similar chamber in case of radiation.
Moaning shitbag KIA.
Especially when you never get one. Whoops, the wrong thing. Bro, stuck in the wrong thing. What the fuck? No. Alright, this is still, I kind of fucked up the lightning route, but it's still a fine time. I don't know, like a 725 or 6 or shit. Wait, I don't have, oh, I have a frag, okay, good. I didn't have anything. I just sometimes I just forget to pick shit up.
I do not know why they need a gold for a big fish tank, but this is easy to take out.
That is no aquarium, Kalashnikov.
And this is gonna be like a 14, like 10 wrench, some shit. Yeah, 1409.
Troubling, Weaver. Omega Group coming here and reactivating the atoms.
Omega, Sag.
Buried this at 45. So what changed? Omega Group must have had a damn good reason to open it back up.
Oh, I actually got mag. No. I clicked the Deacon Tam fucking half second too early, then I got blocked from sliding out. Fuck. Fuck. Well, yeah, it's still. Fuck. Yeah, I pressed it a bit too early. Fuck. I got nervous because I actually got Meg 10. It's unfortunate. I'm not, no. Bro, I don't know what time that could have been, but it would have been close to the record if I got perfect boss fight and didn't miss it. No, no. Still gonna be huge PB if I don't mess up. Like I was like world record pace, so like I lose like 15 seconds, but alright, here we go, boss fight. Fuck, that would have been like probably close to a record if I didn't miss the skip and if I get perfect boss fight. As long as I don't fucking like do some my last boss fights I've just like choked because I'm being dumb as shit. Lewis is gonna be so mad. Yeah, Lewis is gonna be fuming. Lewis is gonna be fuming. Bruh. That's annoying that I missed the skip because I might have actually been able to get a record. Maybe. I don't know.
I must confess, Weaver, I did not believe this would work. I commend your up top of the box thinking. Reactivate the accelerated priority one ranking.
Oi, get off me. Aw, I fucking hit him with gas thing. Bruh. Fuck off me, you bitch. Bruh, at the last second that dog hit him with gas, that's annoying as shit. No, I'm on the second one right now, but it was on the first one that a dog fucking snuck close. Wait, what? How? How did you just get hit? Oh my god. I'm actually so bad at the boss fight. Down, okay, cool, let's go. This is fucking great boss fight. Oh my god, these guys are fucking shooting the shit out of me. I think I still beat Lewis this time though. Two boss hits and I missed Deacon Tam. Lewis, it's time to retire, Lewis. Time to just fucking quit. Should. As long as I don't fucking die at the ending. Play I do. I pog. Oi. If I know. Raptor 1 on the ground, Requiem. Strike team, we gotta go, let's move it. 23-16.